today I'm going to continue playing my Jurassic World Evolution 2 world. That's hard to say. Okay. So, this time, what I think that I'm going to, try to do is... Oh, yes. Sorry. This time, I'm going to, try and go through and get a water guy. Do I have anything in here? Oh, it's the... Aw. Sugar. Apatosaurus. Alright then. Okay, so my fridge is low. So what does it need me to do? Do I need another, attraction? An attraction built through enclosures. No, I don't. I'm gonna connect it with a path! Where's the other place? Boop. Over here. Yeah, cause this one's an aquarium. Okay. I'm gonna connect it with a path! Hold on! Oh my god! I could probably make a gyrosphere place. Maybe I should put the aquarium. I mean, enclosures. Lagoon. Ah. I think that this is good enough. Okay, so. Where's the breeder stuff? The breeding stuff. Is there water aviary flying lagoon? I am going to attach some with paths. I should probably real quick smack feeder. No, what I should put. Let's see. This man is huge, and I want I want one that can survive for a while. Intolerant, so he doesn't like to listen. Antisocial, one for a large appetite. Be that fat, large appetite, needy, vulnerable, so maybe not him. Source, intolerant, weak, large appetite, vulnerable, large appetite, long-lived, and needy. I kind of want a Mosasaurus. See if we can modify you. Make it look pretty. Hydrate people. Should it be like a bright color? I think that I should have been like really bright colors. I think that this color is pretty, and then this one. Ooh. Begin. The marsh is shortest, it's going to be quite fairly large. Side to see. Oh dang, so yes, I do need a shrinky feeder. Cause that the most sources, the one in the movie where like jumps up. Poor shark. Select. Just a big appetite. So excited to see him. Or if it's a female, it's fine. Reserve. Okay, so we got that. We have these stands. I'm going to put this so that like the people don't have to go inside too. I don't want people to feel like they're being forced to go in. Is he ready? Oh, it's almost ready. He's almost ready. Let's just put a couple of fish in there.
Is just that, a showstopper. If the T-Rex is the ruler of the dinosaurs on land, then the Mosasaurus holds that title below the waves.
Yeah.
Make sure this animal is a premium attraction.
I'm gonna put a zip line over it to make people. Oh yes, I will put more transport. Just hold on. Come on, eat. Crap. That's okay though. Okay, so let's see. What do I need? I need more transport. So I think what I could do is I can like make this go over here because I need more dinos. So I'm going to put a bunch of dinos over here, and this is gonna be like the herbivore area for all of the gyrospheres. Ooh, and maybe I could get some of the what are they? Crap, I can't remember the names of the flying ones. Dang, that's fine though. Is there any other bits where it like spikes out? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Unaware, right here. Let's see. Quite weird shape, but that's fine. I'm gonna connect it with the freaking pad! Did he eat it? Mosasaurus have always scared me. I don't know why, but they're scary. So I need one that is social, humble, but vulnerable, needy, long-lived. No. Quinn show you need a lot of water. Large appetite, vulnerable. Oh, that's what I need to do. Is there like a bit where people can go in? Do I make a bit where people can go in? Is there an aviary bit? Aviary viewing gallery. I'm going to connect it with the freaking path. I think I'm quite successful. Water. I don't know what these guys eat though. Let's look. Do they eat fish? I might eat fish, but that's fine. Okay, pop. Large appetite, needy, social, weak. Intolerant, drunk, sickly, social. Large appetite, needy, vulnerable. I don't know, short of resilient. I think that I could go with. Where's your large appetite? humble, vulnerable, needy, social. I think that I could get you. See, what color should I make him? I'm to kind of blend in. Is there like, what's this? Ooh, it's like a tiger. I also want to like stand out so that you can see him. Yeah, that looks good enough. Begin. Select. Meet my screen tag. Social, yeah. Need a chance to socialize. 20. We looked at the peoples. Come on, are you gonna eat it, please? Our Mosasaurus, the do they like? Ooh. Oh, he's scary. Harmless kills. Fight records, princess broken, scars. Oh. I don't like how that tells you like all that. Release. Ah, they're loud.
I'm Dr. Kajaldu, and while you're keeping an eye on the dinosaurs, I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Okay.
The more I've studied these animals, the more I've noticed that there's a fine line between fascination and fear. Prehistoric flying reptiles like the archetypal Pteranodon have captivated my imagination since I was young. Yet there's something about these creatures that makes me feel somewhat cagey, shall we say?
Yeah, because if they don't, they could get out and hurt people. And I want people to come here and like I don't know how to get the fish feeder in there. How? Oh, this one, whoopsies. There we go. Hey, go, guys. not have the transport edit. Can I just move it? Wanna move it? Let me move it. Ah. Maybe this. turn it off, turn it back on. What if I just like place it back? Look at how cute he is. Okay, now time to wake him up. Too hard to mush. Okay. I'm gonna connect it with a path. Oh look! Is he like all strapped in? Now let's see, is he gonna come out? Okay, so I want it to be a peaceful dinosaur, which is, which will listen. So you. Like a small appetite. Oh. resilient, social. Learn to be very humble. They need to be social. Can be like tolerant. Combat. Yeah, that'd be strong. Be very defensive, and they will be able to defense. Yeah, very fit. Yeah, I want to live longer. Very resilient. Social. Quite humble. Yes, social. Very tolerant. Yeah, kind of strong defense. Fit. Insert. Make sure is what I need. So I just need to perfect the slant to make sure that's good for them. Let's demolish this. Let's take a off on the fences. Okay, let's go. We have two, is that right? Or is it just the one?
Guess
soldier to advocate. She's a survivor, a result of her interactions with the dinosaurs and her headstrong nature.
Okay, so first is the dominant, and the second.
I'm the opposite of subtle, and I don't mean Owen. No, this is the Chasmosaurus. It has dynamic coloring and these large openings, called fenestrae, in a frill that rises above its head. This is a dinosaur that says, "Look at me." So, maybe a little like Owen.
Oh, this guy looks like he has fun. Let's see. Yeah, so you can see all five. There's a zipline. And now over here, it's a gyrospheres. So now I need the breeder thing, attraction. Why do you sound like that? Like, gyrospheres. So now what I want is I also want something where you can see them. Viewing platform. Ah, poop. That's fine. Okay, now paths. And before you go on it, in case it's too long for your liking, I need some, there we go. Okay. Gotta connect the path. What? Let's see that this, my comfort's low. Keep per minute. Oh. Income per minute. So, I don't, these are really scary dinosaurs. You you could be good. Compsognathus. want you to be really pretty. Right now. Be blue. It's pretty purple. Let's check your genes. They are carnivorous, so I'm going to need a carnivore feeder. Let's get that. Oh, what's that? So guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do these guys. Perfect. I don't think that I should need any others. These guys aren't trying to eat people. Cops and Agathis. Copies are small, so they shouldn't. They're like quite small. Let's see. See how cute that they are. Oh.
Oh. Is a small predator, but don't let its stature fool you. It can be a ruthless hunter.
It's so cute. This is the exact reason why I chose copies, because look at how cute that they are. They're so tiny. But guys, I think that I might just end it off here. I think that it looks really good. And, yeah. So, see you guys next time. Make sure to like, subscribe if you come from this from Twitch. Follow me. And if you go into, like, the recommended things, there should be another one, which is, like, the Nerd Kids or something. Because our YouTube channel is the Nerd Kids. T-O-O, I'm pretty sure. Quite sure. It's just, our names because... Yeah, sorry if I told you that wrong and it's not us. But, bye guys. Hope you have a good day.